call my auntie first. I don't want.
Your auntie, she tell me I make anything with you.
No, no, no. She don't tell me. But I tell all of you that.
No.
I will call the police.
If you're hurting me,
you can't make anything.
I know, no, I don't try.
You don't care, you can't make anything to me. You know where is my husband work, yes? And then if I won't hear you, I will hear you on the first day you come to you.
Go change your clothes.
I don't
come change your
clothes. No.
You want the police coming here to take you? They will come to take you.
No.
I don't have mobile, I don't bring my bag. I will call the police to come here.
You have two chances. You finish your contract 2 years or go to police station, you take my
okay,
money.
Ano gagawin ko? Tulungan nyo naman ako. Kahit suggest lang.
And huwag kang sumama.
Ha?
Huwag kang sumama pa toon kayo nung dito.
Oo.
Kaya
nga. Kaya lang. I am. No.
Quickly?
No. Stay here.
No, you will not. Because the agency, they tell me, you are still until my name. Because they are not changing the visa.
Sarah.
No, madam. No. It's not your not your choice.
No.
No. You will go or I call the police.
Call if you want. Call.
They will come madam, to take you.
Wallah.
Madam,
wallah.
I swear that
you know you stay in my home 2 months. You know if the police station come, wallah, 2 years you will stay in police station. 2 years, wallah, I will not sign to go out. No, after 2 years, you will go to your country. You go now?
No.
I'll give you a chance, wallah. You know I am kind with you. You will come with me?
No.
You will go to agency?
Bring your phone, my borrow your phone, and then I call my auntie.
You have phone?
I don't
you
have
are
number.
I can tell them, you take my card, my phone card. Because they searched and they find it here in this location, tamam location.
Then
they find it. You look. You buy. You take it. If I don't know, you take it.
Then you cut. And then you.
Cut. I cut because you're lying.
And then, last. I have no.
No, no, don't know, dear. You take it already.
Yes, but you.
Okay, I cut it. But yes. This is one problem. And the second problem, you take my money.
You will come with me now or I call the police?
What take money, madam?
You took 3,000.
What? 13,000 you take it from me.
What, to come here?
Yes.
Yeah!
Shout more.
Nah,
because you are cheap already. You shout too much.
Sir, I will...
quickly, you will change your clothes and come with me.
No. That's my final decision. I will not
work.
Give me money.
I
always
I don't want you. I don't want you stay in my home.
No,
Sam. You will change your clothes.
No. I said no.
I will call the police.
Okay.
1 month, 2 years, you will stay in the police station. Go change your clothes.
What's your word?
Huwag lang sa mama. Huwag lang sa mama. Baka mamaya yung sasaktan ka nila. Huwag lang sa mama. Pag pulis na mama.
Outside.
But you
come.
Bring but you bring me in agency.
Come,
come
out of Allah.
No sir, but she already bring the agency.
You will go outside and you will take your clothes and you will see what I can make for you. You can see
no.
What I can do. Okay, no, you can see what I can do with you. Take your clothes and go out.
No.
This is not your room. Go out.
I know. It's not
go
my room.
Go out.
But madam, you already bring me in.
Shut your mouth. I am your order. When I tell you, you can't. I give you a chance and you tell me no. Go out.
No.
I tell you, I can hurt you. I can hurt you so much. Okay, you will see. You will see. If I can or not.
خلاص خلاص بروح البوليس. خلاص ليش؟
هلا قلت لها والله نادي الشرطه بس اطلع من الغرفه.
خلي بناديها الشرطه هنا.
لا لا
هلا حيوان بناديها الشرطه هنا. خلاص تعال بروح اقدم فيها.
لا والله لا والله ما اطلع.
بروح اقدم فيها برا.
ليش؟ هلا ناخذها احلى ونوديها.
You want your things or you go alone?
I'm staying here.
You will see.
What's this?
You will see who will stay here. You or your friend?
Me.
I give you a chance, okay? You will see.
Kung ganyan ang ginagawa niya sa'yo dito, baka mamay saktan ka pa niya yan doon. Kami hindi ako alas dito. Wala nga, kalay. Hindi ako. Labas ako. Tama na ito. Pwede natin.
Halo ka man.
عند اخت استاذ عيسى؟
خالتها.
عند اخته؟
20 سنة.
يعني عند اخته. طب ما كنت يجيبها معاك النهارده؟
شو يجيبها يا عبدو؟ عمتها بقى ما فيها.
برضه؟
والله عمتها قالت خلاص ابوها.
كله طفشان منها.
جايبينها ليه؟ اصلا كانت عمتها المفروض تاخدها البيت عندها. بس قالت
لا. نفسك مش عايزة حد صح؟
ما. حتى قالت ما بيها. عمتها قالت تصرفوا معاها كيفكم؟ سجن سجن الشرطة شرطة. كيفكم؟ توني مسوي بديكير مانيكير كسرت بطل
العقدة.
لا كسرتني والله
كسرتني. واحدة تضرب واحدة اوكي.
لا نفذتني والله اوفر ترى. زاد انا قاعده في البيت عندي خداوه بالشهر قاعده فيها اربع عشان رمضان. فليش عشان الزقه قاعده؟ خلا نستقبل يا قوم تطلع حرام ما تسوي لي خلا نشوف الدراما تكون عندي الحين لما
اخذوها. بس جوزك عصبي يا شيخ. والله لو كنت واقف قدامه كان المشكله دول يجيبوا مصيبه صراحه. واحد ابص تعمل مصيبه ضربنا بتخاف يلمسها بس. هاي المشكله. انت يا ست براحتك. معنا ضربنا.
انت بعد شيء شوية.
لكن هو ما بيفهمش اصلا. يعني انا ضرب واحده وممكن تقول كلام كده.
لا هو
وايد لا وعندهم بقى كم واحده ممكن لك ايه دي شهده ودي شهوه كله عايش ما ينفعش طب وليه يا زيد يا حبيبي نفسه هو حيوان
واضح
حيوان هي تعصب بينه وبينه
ايه مستفزه
سبحان الله خلنا نشوف الحين نسوي دراما عدل بعدين انا قصدت من الشباب فقلت ذكرني قصدي من الشباب
ان شاء الله ما تقصد بوي فوق نسيت